To know your love, Father. Search me. Thank you. step of the way, who plans every step of the way, I will trust you wholly. I will trust you wholly. For I know that your thoughts are for me, God. Thank you. Till I am only a child.
invite you to pray with me, and then after I'm done with my intercession, you can follow up with your own. Father, we declare your goodness over North Korea. We break every false identity put over them. We decree and declare that North Korea will be a place of refuge for all nations. Father, let the world turn their eyes there and see that you are protecting them. That no longer is North Korea known as a nation of captivity and death, but one of safety and of peace. That it will be a nation that will set an example to all other nations in the matter of peace and security under the Lordship of Jesus Christ. Let's pray, church.
Thank you.
Father, you promised that in the last days you would pour out your spirit on all flesh. We take hold of that promise now and declare it over North Korea. That Christians all over this nation will experience revival every single day. That your children in North Korea truly walk by the Spirit in all that they do. That they would not take a step without first making sure that you are there with them, Father. Is poured out upon them. Let's pray. them or shake them, because you have trained them, you have taught them, and you have poured out your spirit in their lives. We know that wherever they go, they carry your kingdom with them, that their mere presence is enough to push back the kingdom of darkness, to make way for your gospel to be brought to the nations.
Thank you.
are doing a new thing in North Korea. We thank you that you're filling them with your Holy Spirit. That missionaries will go forth from that land to reach the far corners of the earth. God, we thank you that nothing is impossible for you, and that you go before us. You prepare the way, Father. As long as we stay with you, Father, we know everything will be okay. Father, we seal all these prayers in Jesus' name.
grateful.